are we ever gonna get that? Literally just gonna be that wall and we'll end the story.
Look at the camera, don't look at me. In fact, all of these, you can look at the wall. You wanna come back to my seat to do it again?
Look at the way he looks up.
Yeah.
So
great. Ooh, what is that?
That sort of thing.
What is this? Who's that?
Just kind of.
Just like that. You're gonna follow just like he's following.
Got it.
You're gonna keep skipping and then you're gonna look right at the camera. So you come over here. You're gonna grab this and look. Notice that she's not there, disappointed, you're gonna back up like this. And then you, remember, you're gonna come up and tap him on the shoulder. Houston, you're gonna turn around and notice her, you're gonna laugh. And then Maddie, after that, you're gonna grab Houston's hand and you're gonna pull him into this room.
All right.
I wanna ride that. And then maybe look at each other.
Yep. And he looked right.
Like, should we ride this? Up. Yes, we should. And then walk towards it and then we'll cut. Those cables used to be handling something wrong. Houston, keep your face right over here. Perfect. Ready? Thank you very much.
Line out.
Cameras up.
Right there.
Perfect.
There, you're gonna be getting scolded. And then you're gonna look at Houston and you're gonna notice that he's really sad. And that's gonna make you kind of sad. Brush your hand down from his arm and then grab his hand, like as slow as you can. I know it's kind of weird. You do sort of the same thing, you get a good grip, and then maybe start going. You don't have to run fast, but as if you're about to charge down this hallway. Now look around a little bit, you're reflecting, you just realize this is the same hallway you were in when you were kids. Hand on her shoulder. Stay on her.
Whatever it was.
Hi, I'm Jessica.
Hi, Phil. How are you?
Phil.
Excellent. I feel that.
I think we're going to have like a few different ways. We'll just, in the edit, we'll figure out exactly what the best way to do it.
Social media director.
Hard work eating peanuts and stuff.
I'd say 20.
So we have it. You can even potentially go back or down first. Okay, behind.
Give me the vibe, okay?
So you've been in a coma for 50 years. Don't go too far.
The first scene, you're in the same outfit as you were on the beach, so that we can get you in the wheelchair transitioning back into young. Then we're going to get you in the hospital gown and in a bed. And it's the scene where
it drops
the
bed. Implying that it's nighttime and that's just one light that's on, or?
Damn! This is serious. Yeah. We're just gonna tape it to you.
Especially if you're like, there's no maps! She shouldn't be in a coma! So this blue thing.
Legit.
Do we have scissors?
We're not fucking around with this.
I know. I mean, the legit part is not legit.
That part in the mouth, the rest of it taped to the side. I don't think that's going to.
Like I said, I literally said to Josh, I was like, I would do anything to be a part of this damn song, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
Anything. Well, good, because we're going to tape thanks to your face. She's got the needle here, she's going to have the mouth tube. When Josh is on that side of her in the bed.
Don't necessarily, let's just touch them to areas.
She's going
to
put them under.
You should, are you going to tell me your sister?
Okay.
Yes.
That's the bitch that wrote Untouched.
All right, camera is set and speeds. Action.
Super far out of focus, just because they're so close to the chart.
So Josh is going to be putting out those cards and they'll be on this.
On that.
Yep.
Do you want this moved anywhere?
When I did the leg thing.
I just lost that one forever.
Yeah.
Other way, yeah, that way.
Yeah.
You can pull it up. Yeah, you can actually pull it like straight. Yeah.
Cool, I'll take that. Start in this direction, so start moving. I pan this way. I'm here. You slide to your knees here. No, 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 no. Here. Here?
Here,
yeah.
Where is she? We're gonna be walking into our little apartment. I walk past, and you basically hang behind. I don't know why, but I'm like,
like as if we were having a conversation. I'm like, yeah, this and that, and I didn't even realize you were gone.
Yeah.
Sort of thing. And then I walk past the table, the camera's following me, it's not even on you, and when I turn around, I notice you didn't even, you barely got past the front door, and you are collapsed on the ground, seething, and I run over to you. And I'm sitting over you like,
what do we do? I don't know what to do. Are you okay? What's going on? That's it.
More water?
Camera speeds. Here we go. And you're seizing. Action.
12.
Cool.
This is not flowy.
You're doing a jacket?
I don't think you should.
No, is no one doing a jacket?
I'm gonna start from here. I'm gonna start on the blurry skyline out of focus. I'm just gonna pan over to Josh and I'll be rolling.
Alright, let's do more. It's too good. Let's go.
That was a really smooth handoff. You guys can move off.